they'll have the most charismatic, the most colourful, the most controversial champion since Muhammad Ali. And that's what the world's been waiting for.